This week we're at the Buddha International Circuit, one of the most technically challenging circuits I've ever ridden. Sections like Malaysia, Suzuka, and a lot of blind turns, just like Portimao. So it's gonna take more than a few laps for riders to learn. Let's go take a look.
Circuit, here we come. It's super technical. This looks like Malaysia's last turn, and so does the view from here onto the front straight. It's fast like Malaysia and hot like Malaysia, but the turn one is slower. You need to brake earlier. I've been caught out the previous laps. Oh, get it stopped, not too far off now, like the Malaysia turn three. But it's the opposite way and breaking into the hill face. Super slow corner. Turning back because you need the exit. Man, that was useless. Now onto a straight, slower exit onto, but longer than Mugello. And the braking area is deceptive and scary because you have to go past where you want. Oh, I'm scared. Now. Now this one, I turned in a bit early. Yeah, another straight. Oh, slippy curve. Into a double apex left. I think we need to miss the apex on the way in to get the one on the way out and get the drive with the big bike. Turn it back. And the first of Hockenheim Ore. Monza style chicanes, fast. Now this is incredibly difficult. I don't know where I am. I've got to get wide because I really am lost. I need more laps. Now the exit, here it is. Blind brow. The rear tire gets light, not much weight on it. The next of the fast chicanes like Monza and Hockenheim. So demanding, so technical. Wow. Now, have I got the brake marker right? Roughly. Now down to the last turn. Pull it back and I'm sweating. Seriously hot and humid. Last turn like Malaysia, but better this time. Wow, the Buddha Circuit blows my mind, honestly. Cross between Suzuka. Oh, so many other. Portimao, so many amazing tracks. Hope you enjoyed.
Truly amazing circuit.